Okay.
This is take three. We're going to see how more advanced things get. So far we have about 31 PSI in a glass bottle. That's J-B Weld with a valve stem on it. Let's see what happens. Do not try this at home.
Pull your hand back up towards the top.